Just about ready. Light on. We're right to run. Ready to race. Richie's Vibe at 3:40. 4:40 Zipping Waldo. We're ready. Racing. Patchy start, speed out wide, gonna do Peekaboo, the late male's gonna stride to the lead early. Gonna do Peekaboo, gets away by a length or so, close, Bueller Top Fuel holding the rail position. Five away came Glitch Gambler, a length Willow Bubbles, a couple away Zipping Waldo, Richie's Vibe, four away Pearl's Poppy, and Avatar DJ down the back, real race on. Gonna do Peekaboo, pinched a length again, over Bueller Top Fuel and about four away Glitch Gambler, they're on the turn, and gonna do Peekaboo's pulling clear from Bueller Top Fuel. Gonna do Peekaboo stretches on and wins it well. Second home is Bueller Top Fuel. Third is Glitch Gambler from Willow Bubbles and Zipping Waldo. Then Glitch Gambler from Pearl's Poppy and Avatar DJ back at the tail end. The time here is around, in fact, it's 30 and 34. After the running of race number three, numbers are 6, 5, 7 and 8. Number 6, the winner, Gunadu Peekaboo. Robert Barclay, the owner-trainer. A Black Bitch, January 2016. Fabregas, Moonshine Shadow. Number 6 first, second to 5, Bueller Top Fuel, Jason Cayley. A Black Dog, November 2014, Shaky Jakey, Graceful Jewel. And 7, Glitch Gambler, Christopher Yench, a Black Dog, May 2016, Oaks Road. Well, you know, 6, 5, 7, 8.